Chancellor, thank you for coming to the European Parliament. It feels a bit like being in the Bundestag today. Now, the French President Macron wants a real EU arm, in his words, to take on the USA, as he says, Russia and China too. And the French Finance Minister, Monsieur Le Maire, believes the EU must be an empire, in his words. So do you believe, as German Chancellor, in a new single European federal superstate or in a EU empire? Thank you.
La parola all'onorevole Wikström.
Wikström.
Thank you, President. Thanks to you,